In the tri-state, police are investigating the death of a woman found Sunday by a park ranger. That ranger found 20-year-old Deasia Sims near the entrance of the Bolton Water Works plant near Lick Road in Fairfield. Sims is from Middletown. Her mother reported her missing this weekend. She told police she last saw her daughter leaving to go to her cousin's home right around 1 p.m. on Saturday. The Butler County coroner is now conducting an autopsy to determine how she died.